By his own admission, the bloke you're about to meet was a junk food addict, getting bigger and bigger every day. Then Steve decided to turn his life around, and just look at him now.
It was fast, it was effective, and Steve Vassilou says it changed his life.
Because I always struggled with my weight, I didn't think I could lose it so quickly.
In a World Series weight loss effort, Steve shed 40 kilos in just 3 short months. Not bad for a guy who spends his day working around junk food.
Hats off to him, he's done a fantastic job.
Could you eat all of this in a day? Steve could, and he did.
Stephen was a ticking time bomb.
For years, the fish and chip shop owner would gorge himself on junk food.
Steve, there is a lot of food here. This is what you would eat in one day.
Yeah, pretty much. It's pretty much what I'd eat in one day.
How do you feel looking at all of this now?
Very sickening.
Chips, hamburgers, battered flake and dim sims. It was a never-ending circle of deep-fried fatty foods and soft drink.
Being around food all day and watching people eat what you cook, you know, it's so easy just to whip up a burger or cook a bowl of chips up.
Weighing in at an unhealthy 120 kilos, the 37-year-old was on a road to self-destruction.
Obviously, getting up in the mornings and looking myself in the mirror after having a shower, and I was actually disgusted in what I saw.
It was time to take control.
Barely could get up. Tired, I was all bloated and couldn't find any clothes to wear and stuff like that. I got sick of going out buying bigger and larger clothes.
Go.
And a fitness trainer and friend, Matt Critchley.
Stephen had really sort of fallen into a bad way, both mentally and physically, and, you know, really needed somebody to help him pull him out of that.
He began by changing Steve's diet, swapping those burgers and chips for this.
Steve, what have we got here?
Well, it's pretty much my breakfast, lunch and dinner through the whole day. I'd just start off with some egg whites, and just through the day I'll have some nice lean chicken, salads, salmon and vegetables.
So lots of little meals throughout the day?
Yeah, lots of little meals through the day. Keep them nice and small and simple.
And the result? Steve went from looking like this to this. Wasn't just the diet. Matt made Steve sweat, working out at the gym 5 days a week, but it worked.
So about 2.8, 2.9 kilos a week.
After the first 3 weeks, where I started to lose the weight very quickly, it actually just drove me more not to want to eat burgers and chips and soft drink.
There was another reason Steve wanted to get healthy again.
I wanted to start a family, and all the numbers were stacked against me.
Within just 10 weeks of changing his ways, his wife fell pregnant.
Oh, there was plenty of times that I didn't want to get out of bed, especially through the middle of winter, but my wife just nudged me out and said, off you go. Well, if you really, really want to lose the weight, you can. There's no reason why you can't.
And I'm very pleased to tell you that Steve and his wife are expecting their first child sometime within the next month.